你好，我叫韩世宪。今天我要读的故事是《不乱》。我的中文小故事第五册。我的中文老师，哦，这是中文。开始吧。For all those who can't speak Chinese, I just said I got an understanding, obviously. And today I'll be reading my little Chinese story, number five. My Chinese teacher. Let's get started. 开始吧。我的中文老师姓白，叫白小马。他不高也不矮，身高有1.77米，不胖也不瘦，体重有75公斤。他有一双大大的眼睛，戴黑色的眼镜。他性格非常随和。教中文教得很好，我们都非常喜欢他。有一天，我们上中文课，他没有来。我们等啊等啊，3分钟以后他来了。他的头发很乱，没有戴眼镜。他昨天，对不起，他左脚穿了一只红袜子，右脚穿了一只黑袜子。我们都笑了。他也笑了，他的脸红了。他告诉我们说我家的闹钟坏了，所以起来晚了，没有时间洗澡，穿错了袜子，又忘了戴眼镜。从那天以后，我们叫他红白黑老师。白老师一点儿也不生气，他说："我以后要注意些，不能这么粗心了。"白老师果然再也没有迟到过，每天都准时来学校。但是我们有的时候还是叫他"红白黑老师"。我的中文老师姓白，叫白小马。OK。啊，现在我会读没有拼音的，开始。我的中文老师姓白，叫白小马，他不高也不矮，身高有1.77米，不胖也不瘦，体重有75公斤。他有一双大大的眼睛，戴黑色的眼镜。他性格非常随和，对不起，随和。教中文教得很好，我们都非常喜欢他。有一天，我们上中文课，他没有来，我们等啊等啊，3分钟以后他来了。他的头发很乱，没有戴眼镜。他左脚穿了一只红袜子，右脚穿了一只黑袜子。我们都笑了，他也笑了。他的脸红了。他告诉我们说："我家的闹钟坏了，所以起来晚了，没有时间洗澡。"穿错了袜子，又忘了戴眼镜。从那天以后，我们叫他红白黑老师。白老师一点也不生气，他说："我以后要注意些，不能这么粗心了。"白老师果然再也没有迟到过，每天都准时来学校，但是我们有的时候还是叫他红白黑老师。Okay, now a quick English translation. My Chinese teacher's family name is White. His name is White Little Horse. He is not tall and not short. His height is about 177 centimeters. He's not fat or not even thin. Or, I mean, skinny. His weight is 75 kilograms. He has large eyes, and he has a pair of black glasses, just like mine. He is caring about. His character is very amiable. His teaching Chinese is pretty good. We all like him. One day, he got late to class. We waited and waited. After 3 minutes, he arrived. However, his hair was a mess. He did not even brush his glasses. His left leg wore some red socks. The other leg, his right leg, was wearing some black socks. We all laughed. He also laughed too. His face got red. He told us that his house is alarm clock was broken, so that he slept in late. He slept in late. He had no time to bath, P.U. And he accidentally wore the mismatching socks. He accidentally left his glasses home. From that day on, we called him red, white, black. White teacher did not care. He said, "From now on, I will never be late to school again." He was never late to school ever than that. But however, he hasn't been late to school again. However, we sometimes still call him the red, white, and black teacher.
再见。Oh yeah, oh yeah.